For Wheat Thins.
When I was growing up in Texas, Nabisco products were all over our house. You know, we had crackers and cookies and everything. So it's sort of funny that I would grow up to represent one of their products. I like Wheat Thins with cheese and fruit, but I think my favorite way of eating Wheat Thins is just right out of the box, one after the other.
Wheat Thins, the light little cracker with the big wheat taste. One of the great tasting snack crackers from